time with you, okay?
Be the way old Raymond did it one time and never did know how he did it. You remember he got one like that.
Who did?
Raymond did it one time.
That's an echo chamber.
Yeah, but I don't even know if we're on our mics. Yeah, we are.
Is this the same thing?
Yeah. Raymond had? Oh, similar to it. It's a reel to reel, which is what he.
That over again.
Oh, do anything. Come
in
here. I'm just checking.
See if I can get this. All
right.
Thank you.
still too high on this other one. I'm going to cut this one down too. Let's go ahead and play something else here. I could tell it was going way over in the red. Say,
what's it?
Lonnie called me. I'm going to go tomorrow about 1 o'clock and play with him at the blind center for just a few minutes. But I said, was this supposed to be a secret here, Judge?
No.
I said, well, Lonnie, you mentioned to Wayne, you wondered when that was. I said, it's this Saturday. And he said, oh, good. And I said, yeah, Art. Now we're going to go. Art's going to be one of the judges.
Yeah.
So,
up at Seymour.
At Seymour. Why don't you come on over there?
For a fiddling contest?
Yeah, they're a little apple festival. It's no big deal, but there's a lot of fiddlers there.
I haven't never been there.
Well, you weren't there last year. Oh, shoot, there was 12 fiddlers there, I guess, last year. 10 or 12. It's Saturday afternoon. And they just have it out in that little thing in the center of their park there.
Is it a covered thing?
Yeah.
Kind of a bandstand type
thing? Yeah. Kielskull type of thing, what they call it. But the sound last year was horrible.
What?
Oh, their speakers were these real great big ones. They just, they were so loudly static. But now, they were going to fix that this year. They said that. But it was a lot of fun. It wasn't any big. They had a pretty good. They had a big crowd. That 300 or 400 people are there, maybe more.
Well, this fellow, Homer Corrin, called me, and he'd been down before. I fixed fiddle for him down to and booed several times. And he said, I want to employ you. And I said, well, what for? We'd like to have some judges up there that know one fiddle tune from another. He said, we haven't had it. And he said,
of course, Raymond didn't like that last year, see.
Wait a minute. No.
Well, see, Tilford was a judge and Lonnie won.
Yeah.
And I, of course, me, that, you know, it's fun to me, but Raymond was it one time. Now, that's just different right, he said, you know, and I never did say anything, but Lonnie won first. Well, let's see. Now, last year, your guy from Iberia was there.
Henry Thompson.
Henry Thompson was there. Doc Bone was there. Lonnie and Wayne and Raymond. And then there was, a lot I didn't know. I got their names up there, but I didn't know them. They were just young people that lived around there, or real old people, you know. But they was... let's see, then there were a couple others from out in the area there, too, that came to that. It's no big deal, but it was a lot of fun, because it's no pressure.
What was the money?
I have no idea. I think $50.
For the first?
Yeah, I think that's what it was. So you ought to come on over. You might as well come on over there. You might as well come on over and play in it. Shoot.
I don't know. I haven't sure we've been up a long time. I'm just out of practice. I hate to even play in front of you guys.
Well, you hear some of those guys play. You're all right. You hear some of those guys.
You know what it is.
This is Red Highfield. Is that his name?
He would get up there. He had some kid, this kid that evidently plays guitar. This
kid was really supposed to be a hot guitar, and that's all he wanted to do. He didn't care about the fiddles. He wanted him to hear his guitar, you know. So he'd get up there with him. He'd say, well, this kid here with me wants me to play so-and-so, you know. Of course, the kid hadn't any more wanting to play it, and he really wasn't too good, you know.
He's Raymond's brother, Mo. Do you know that?
I found out later. Lucky I didn't say anything to Raymond. But then this kid got that mic, and I watched him getting ready to play it. Old Red was getting kind of tuning up, and this kid got that mic right down, right on the circle of that guitar is, and he had to hold it way up like this. And when he played, all you could hear was you couldn't even hear the old boy play his fiddle, you know. But that's what it is.
That's
just a mixture. Yeah, it's just a mixture of a little bit of everything.
Try one. I dream about the wall.
Okay.
G.
G. Thank you.
good.
I haven't heard that in a long time.
Yeah, I didn't hear you play it.
I didn't either. Well, I guess then.
Your dad played that, didn't he?
Yeah. Well, I used to play it, and I just happened to sit around the house for one day and have a play that time.
Well, man, I played that, you know.
Yeah. And,
won't you glove her, my pretty little hand, and won't you shoot her pretty little foot or something?
I think that's the same tune.
Yeah, that Bill Ball was over his house here a while back, and he asked me about that. That's how come he happened to think of it. Because we used to play it when I first came back.
Well, I just tell you should live over there any day. Mm-hmm. Well, I'll tell you what, when you get to feeling right about this place where we're going to, you're just doing fine on that.
Yeah. Well, I just got moved up, that's all. Back is hurting any worse than I thought it did. There's a lot of things I can't do.
You want to tell her anything?
I can't do.
You
want to
tell her anything? Tell her what happened to you? Want to stand up? Stand up.
Try that.
Thank you.
No matter what you put.
Oh, here.
I turn this, I'll just leave those alone. Now we still need the second instrument a little more.
Need to come up a little.
Yeah. Well, I'll put them up just one more notch here and see what happens. Of course, this is a different mic too. That's a pointed mic, and this is one of those Omni mics, see.
I tell you, it might help if this is up with this little kid. Can you
adjust? It won't go up. Well, here, I'll set it between them. Maybe that'll make a difference. I'll kind of leave her where.
Now this is the Omni and that's the straight one, huh?
Yeah, that's the straight one.
That's the direction.
Yeah. Okay. Now we'll try again. Well, oh, that sounds as good as any record I've ever heard. That's we had our second instruments on a little better.
That's picking up that fiddle, so.
Why, yeah. Play another waltz, huh? Well, whatever you feel comfortable playing. I'm
trying to play another waltz here.
What's it?
Let's see. You want to try
Farewell or Wednesday Night? Which is it you play so much? Farewell?
Yeah. Pay the loan? That's all right.
That's all right. Yeah. Thank you.
number two.
Thank you.
you can play it again. Yeah, that's kind of good. I like that. A D minor in there. Something you do right the last, I don't know where you go.
What on that
very last thing? Part. That's that.
Same thing.
Yeah, yeah, the last, very last part.
Stays rather than that beat, doesn't it?
Thank you.
Beauty.
Thank you.
just curious to see how it plays. I'm just gonna compare.
Oh, you're recording on
this one. Is recording too, yeah. I just got them going all over the place.
Well, you got that one?
Yeah, I want to see this stereo. I think I got ripped off on the thing. I don't think it does work a darn. But see, I ought to change this. Probably ought to change this tape. Oh, that's still got some. I was looking my. We never did know why. When he headed over to Linda's one time. So I don't know. I'll find out tomorrow just what it is when you get an echo on the thing. You're supposed to know about these things. You had yours before I had mine.
Never had mine very much. I tried to record it from sound of another recording.
We'll have
to
another rhythm in a minute there.
Sometimes two different mics make a difference. I know. Well, they change mics two or three different times. That outfit before they got two of them being together. That sound a lot cool. That echo chamber has something else.
Yeah, that was
really. Try that twilight. See if we get there. I don't know what the camera
can.
Twilight.
D.
Thank you.
waltzing up there.
Yeah. Special tape select.
Normal. How about how far were you running through the other? On your playback.
No, nothing there that I know of.
Have you got a monitor button anywhere or something that means the same thing?
Well, maybe I'm on the wrong
track
size. You know, maybe yeah, I could be. Now let's see. There, let's put it down there. That says special. I don't know why it says tape select, normal and special. It should be on normal, I think.
I think so, but well, let's try that on mine too.
Let's see what happens then. Play another short one here, we'll see. Okay, we got it on special, so we'll see what happens now. That's what we got.
Is that what this is?
This is a directional mic.
Oh.
Yeah, that is a directional mic. Well, you can scoot up here close now. This one I know.
Huh?
You can scoot up close now. This one will work well.
That's... them things are something else, something.
Yeah, I'll find out tomorrow. Guess what the...
have a slide
of
static.
What the deal was on the thing.
Gordon, am I here?
Pretty good. What are your, Sally, good?
That's different. We played up in the country that night.
Thank you. played the last part. That should have went in first, you know. That other part should have went in
they
first.
They play your tune where you slip in a little bit. I want to go to Memphis so bad towards the last of it there. What's that in G?
Well, I played that.
Good man.
No, he played made up one. Remember he made up one?
Oh, yeah.
G.
Thank you.
Is that the same piece you play?
No.
Nah. I've heard that. What is that? I've heard that.
I forgot the name of it. I'd have to look it up. I believe it's Cincinnati Waltz, I believe.
Well, no, it sounds like an old dance hall tune. Yeah. Singing, too. Yeah, it doesn't.
It's that Burning Down Heart or whoever it was years ago. Yeah. It's on his old record.
Huh. Well, I sure heard that. Something. Or that's a lot good. Like it. It's good. Yeah, I like it old timey. Sound. Muscles that got me tied up there, because I used to play a thing a little bit.
Oh, you could.
But I can't. All right. Play it. Waltz. What's the one we worked on so much one night? Oh, we worked. We must have worked an hour on that thing. What was it?
Where's the waltz?
You mean
with
him?
With him? Remember that old chair house? Oh.
Thank you. getting my B. Will that be the first thing? That's where I was messing. What the E is, I was going to the E too soon.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. That's a good tune. Well, we'll go ahead and get that down pretty good.
What was that? Another nurse. D.
Right there in that last part. Got a long 15.